It actually works. I finally found a way to prevent my cue jumping off my bridge hand every time I play a shot. It's still bobbling a little bit on the harder shots, but it's not jumping right up in the air anymore. And this means I'm able to keep focusing on the object ball for a little bit longer, which can only help my game. I'll explain exactly what I did in Saturday's video, so if you want to find out more about this, just give this video a like.